Hello there, welcome to Hit Scene once again. We have a lot of news sides this week. We have people to present them too. There's Doug Ashdown, Anna Johnny Hawker, and to make the show start off right, the Zoot. Pinky from the Zoot. Daryl?
G'day, Dick.
Welcome back.
G'day,
hey, it's been what? December you were in last?
Yeah, nearly 6 months. About 6 months.
Too long. Will you stay for us today and to the other side of this one?
Certainly will, yeah. Good.
Now, what about this album of yours, Long Promised?
On June the 16th it'll be out.
Good stuff on it?
Yeah, we're pretty happy with it, yeah.
Good. Now, you've been quiet for a long time, not tripping around. What's in it for you now?
Well, from now on, basically, we'll be seeing a lot. We've got a lot of bookings interstate. We're off to Adelaide and then up to Sydney and up to Brisbane and all around. So, you know, we've got a lot of things coming out from now on.
Fine. Now, you're doing tracks off your album at these shows?
Yeah, definitely.
Good. Mm-hmm. So we'll be able to hear what it's all about.
Good, yeah.
And when it comes out, we'll do a review, hey?
Yeah, fine.
All looking very well. Rick looking like a hot cross bun that's escaped from somewhere with that big cross across the front of him there. Thanks for coming down and stay around, hey?
Yeah.
From the Zoot. Hey, Pinky, and Strange Things are coming up later on.